ARC is the state-of-the-art performance platform helping both LEED and non-LEED certified schools across the globe collect, manage, and benchmark building-level sustainability metrics. When building data is entered for energy, water, waste, transportation, and human experience, ARC calculates a performance score out of 100. The platform is helping schools connect actions and make more informed decisions that take them closer to LEED certification and their own sustainability goals.
ARC has benefited our school district because we now have a baseline upon which to build meaningful programming.
ARC connects results of sustainability-related work to measurable outcomes.
That graphic, I think, is a great tool to communicate with people at a higher level and to the public.
In addition to being a useful tracking tool for schools, ARC is driving sustainability learning and action in the classroom.
It has the opportunity for us to engage students. We want to know how we're doing in terms of electricity, how we're doing in terms of transportation, recycling trash, air quality. We want a baseline of all of that and then try to improve.
ARC has allowed us to gauge how much impact what we're doing is actually having on sustainability at our school.
Utilizing ARC and data analytics and assessment is critical for our school district and other organizations to make long-lasting decisions.
We're like the future, that's the thing. We're the ones that are going to be feeling the impacts of climate change. So we have to be engaged now in order to make the future more sustainable for us and for our children.